What a marvellous display, as usual, from the team. And you'll note, folks, there are no leads involved. The dogs have not got on leads. At one time, they did have short leads. They've dispensed with those now. It's amazing, really, not just how good they are, but where they've come from and where they've been and what they've done with their dogs and the pleasure they've given so many people. It started in 2000, this did, and in actual fact, it was for the Southern Golden Retriever Society. And then after they completed their good citizens and their goals, they were wondering what they could do with the dogs next. And in actual fact, they thought they would try a display team. And the person behind that was a guy called Stuart Weller, more than assisted, I'm sure, by his wife, Trish. And they put all the first routines together. And then they started to do routines at various shows throughout their area. Their first big time display they did was at Crufts in 2004, which is where I first introduced them in. And I did at that time, I termed them as being the Red Arrows of Dogdom, and that just about sums it up. Well, our good friend Stuart Willer, he's actually with us this afternoon and is retiring this year. And we would like to make a little presentation to him, a memento of his time at Crufts, and perhaps you'd join me in raising the roof for Stuart Weller. And of course, his wife, late wife Trish, is being presented by Nick Brooks Ward, who's the manager for the Kennel Club of the whole arena. He's been volunteering all these years and put the team together. He's made sure the music's been correct. And when his wife was with us, she took a very active part in the running of the team as well. So on behalf of everyone, Stuart, we're indebted to you. We're indebted to your marvellous team. And now he's got his memento, which was an engraved piece of glass from the Kennel Club. So it's final thank you time.
When the day is dawning on a Texas Sunday morning, how I long to be there.